Hi guys, welcome to the sessions of MCQs in C programming. What's this question? This is a question on conditional control statement if else. I is a variable and its value given as 2. This is the test expression, I assignment 5. Observe clearly here, this is single equal to symbol, it's not. A relational operator is equal to. The single equal to operator is an assignment operator. This operator assigns the right side expression value to the left side variable. Instead of single equal to, double equal to symbol is used. That operator checks equality between two quantities. But it is single assignment operator assigns the right side expression value to the left side variable. Here, initially the value of I is given as 2. After evaluating this expression, I value modified as 5. Now, the value of I is 5. Here, equality is not testing. The value 5 is assigned to I. Now, the value of left side operand I is 5. 5 is a non-zero value, hence the value of this test expression is evaluates as true. So, the code inside if block is executed. Of course, the if block is consisting a single statement, hence it is not required of enclosing that statement within pair of curly brackets. Even else block is also consisting a single statement, not required to enclose within curly brackets. If these blocks consisting a set of statements, compound statements, then it is mandatory of enclosing those compound statements within pair of curly brackets. Finally, the left side operand value I is 5, it's a non-zero value, hence the value of this test expression is true. The code inside if block executes, hello is printed as it is. In place of this format specifier %d, I value 5 is printed. Hence, the final output of this code is hello 5 is printed. This is the final result of this code. For example, instead of single equal to, double equal to is used. Now, this is a relational operator is equal to. This operator compares the values of both operands I and 5. The value of I, initial value of I is 2 now, 2 equal to 5 is false. The code inside else block executes. Welcome, I value 2 is printed. Let me show one more example. Now, I used a single equal to symbol and second operand is 0. This time, 0 is assigned to I. Here again, equality is not tested. I value is now 0. The right side expression value stored inside left side variable. Now, the value of I is 0. If left side operand value is 0, the test expression evaluates as false. The code inside else block is executed. Welcome, I value 0 is printed now. Welcome 0 is the result. So, these are the different possible cases. So, anyway, our actual question is I assignment 5. If it is the test expression, the final output of this code is hello 5 is the result. That's all about this given question. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos, subscribe Naresh IT channel.